Guys, if you know that when we want to pause and read someone's WhatsApp status, then we have to hold that WhatsApp status with our fingers to pause. But guys, in this video, I'm going to show you one really useful trick to do this without holding your finger on your mobile screen. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Guys, if you're not subscribed to this channel yet, then make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell notification icon so you don't miss anything. So guys, normally when we want to pause someone's WhatsApp status, then we can simply click and hold the screen to pause it. But guys, if you simply click on the screen with your three fingers at the same time, then the WhatsApp status which you want to see will be paused. So guys, this is how you can pause anyone's WhatsApp status without holding your finger on your screen. So that's it guys for this video. If you like this video, then do hit the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video, and I'll see you on my next one.